"You must kill no more people," said the doctor. "You must stop stealing. You must never sink another ship. You must give up being a pirate altogether."
"But what shall I do then?" asked Ben Ali. "How shall I live?"
"You and your men must go on to this island and be bird seed farmers," the doctor answered. "You must grow bird seed for the canaries." The Barbary dragon turned pale with anger.
"Grow bird seed?" he groaned in disgust. "Can't I be a sailor?"
"No," said the doctor, "you cannot. You have been a sailor long enough, and sent many stout ships and good men to the bottom of the sea. For the rest of your life, you must be a peaceful farmer. The shark is waiting. Do not waste any more of his time. Make up your mind."
"Thunder and lightning," Ben Ali muttered. "Bird seed."
Then he looked down into the water again and saw the great fish smelling his other leg.
"Very well," he said sadly. "We'll be farmers."
"And remember," said the doctor, "that if you do not keep your promise, if you start killing and stealing again, I shall hear of it because the canaries will come and tell me. And be very sure that I will find a way to punish you. For though I may not be able to sail a ship as well as you, so long as the birds and the beasts and the fishes are my friends, I do not have to be afraid of a pirate chief, even though he called himself the Dragon of Barbary. Now go, and be a good farmer, and live in peace." Then the doctor turned to the big shark, and waving his hand, he said, "All right, let them swim safely to the land."